All right. It's a pretty simple task. Ornstein and Smo have got to fucking die. So the entire last episode was 1 hour of me getting fully bodied by them. Strong start. That was a strong start. Shit. I took a fucking week off and now I can't play the bastard game. Okay. Right, that's a bit more promising. Oh yeah, I forgot. I fucking can't do backstabs anymore. I don't know why. Game's decided I can't do backstabs, which is obviously quite annoying. Ay, fucking hell. Bollocks to it, I'm gonna have a run. Let's just get there. We'll figure it out. Dead prick. Okay. Maybe that's what I should have done all along. Oh, I've got to go in with Bless Estus. Which is obviously fucking horrible. Okay, so we'll have a run at him. And if it goes balls up, we shall attempt it with Solaire. Because I've heard that although Solaire makes these lads harder, he does, however, make the fight a little bit more manageable. Oh dear, okay, good start. No, Swiggy, it's not that I've not managed this fight before, I fucking finished it in normal Dark Souls when it's not absolutely impossible. Run a little bit. Okay, we're good. Simmer it down. See, now the problem we have got that we had on our best run was that your man Smo, when he goes super, I've never actually fought him. Oh, no! No, Smidgy, I feel you misunderstand. I actually have, I've beaten these two fucking quite a few times. Just not when I haven't leveled up my fucking character. But that's a whole different ball game. Right, okay, that didn't go so well. Let's have that again. Alright, actually, no, this time we'll God, this is a risk. Big risk. Smidgey, you realise that you've said it's these guys with the no equipment or levels that you don't get. You know what I'm doing right now. It sounds like you haven't really been paying any attention, because I am doing this without levelling up. That's the point. It's the guys that go all this crap with no equipment or levels. It's not like it's challenging enough. Oh, right, okay, yeah. Now look. Fucking level one, mate. Like messing around. Okay, now, where's the summon sign? Is it on those stairs? No, that's where the crap... Oh, it fucking is, isn't it? I mean, he's not going to make it into this fight, but we'll summon him anyway and just... Right. Well. This is fantastic. Jesus wept. Okay. He's definitely gonna just get bodied up by those guys. Fucking five Estus. Yes. And these guys are stronger now. This was stupid. Okay. Oh no. Okay. Just run. It's fine. Just run. Do you know what? Oh, fuck off. All right, so summoning your man is just a bad idea. I've not played it since you last watched, Gary. That's why I'm still here. I put an hour into them and then decided I had Street Fighter to play, basically. Oh dear. Fuck. Do you know what? Dark Souls 2 had the right idea, which is getting rid of these fucking pricks. 12 kills. I've proved I can do it. Sharp. Oh no, Gary, if I can't do it this time, I'm going to sack it off. Don't worry about that. I've got other games to play. Beginning with Streets. Why does it censor swear words in my chat? What have I done? Alright, bell end. Ooh, fuck. Yeah, if I'm here past the Street Fighter V launch, expect these streams to slow down and disappear. So, don't worry about that. Life, man. Okay, right, stabilize. Not stabilize. Drink sweet Estus. No, I've done it again. Run. I need that full health so I can take damage from him. Okay. Okay. Da 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 da. Here he comes, right? Dive in. Now, that was a hit opportunity. But I wasn't close enough. I hadn't baited him out enough. So was that. Oh no. Need to move. Okay. Where is he? Bail out. Well, that was luck. Oh, you fucking twat. The worst part about it is, like, I can't take many hits, and I could just, like, go down the demon ruins and level up my fire weapon a bit more so I do a little bit more damage. And it might be a little bit easier. But it's all grinding. And that's not really very interesting. So. Yeah, oh yeah, it's impossible to backstab this guy. Just can't do it, see? Backstab. Nope, just doesn't do it. Bug? Bug in the game, boys. Can't backstab him. Prick. Okay. Oh, fuck off. It's hard enough. Should I try and just two-hand it and dodge? Yeah, maybe we'll try that. Oh, good. Oh, good. we get halfway through this without any success, just gonna fuck off and grind. Make you guys watch me do it. Do you know what? I'm gonna. I think I need fast roll. I don't know what any of these numbers mean. Yeah, fast roll and two-handed. There you go, see? Can't backstab him, it's impossible. Okay, the chat seems to be saying two-handed fast roll. Okay. Like, locking onto him as well seems like a fucking stupid idea. I don't know. Why can I not backstab you? You can't be backstabbed. Dickheads. Just lock for the jumping attack. So, like, when I go into the room for the first time, I should probably just concentrate on not getting hit rather than locking on. Just run. First job, get out of the way. Right. Because now we can. Haha, I saw that coming. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Ha! Yes. Oh no! What happened? Did you? That was the camera. The camera doesn't want me to win. Oh my god, I can't dodge while not locked on. I just, it doesn't feel natural. So, if that's a tactic, that's gonna be a problem. I like the way it just refused. Oh my god! Oh man, that's bullshit. press the button, lock on, and it just goes, nah. I'm just going to make you face the fucking wall instead. I know the moves, Gary. I know when I'm going to hit him. It's just, well, no, I was fucked by that point. I was done, because basically you take two hits. So if you take one hit, you need to get into defense mode for a minute. And so it's more just like when I try to lock on. So I really struggle when not locked on, which I didn't realise. Oh Jesus! Yeah, I just for some reason can't time anything. He says, "Oh, press the wrong button." We're locked on. This is what we want. What? Oh yeah. Why am I holding block? Just, I touched it. Alright, one more go and I'm grinding. Wait, press the wrong button. I don't even know why I'm doing this. I can't be arsed, I've got Street Fighter to play. Yeah, I think it is. It's just active. It's just a hammer. If you walk into it, you die. Right. Because I can't, my super brain isn't allowing me to stop not holding block, I'm keeping my shield out. Okay. Oh no. Okay. Just can't quite get him away. Okay, one hit. All right, this is what we want. Oh no, that's it. Fucked it. Oh no, that's fine. He's got a lightning bolt. Because he needs that. No. Alright, I can do this. Fucking hell. This is a stupid idea. You guys are really fucking boring, with the obvious exception of Gary. By the way, like, none of you get to share in this victory if I do it, because you're not really offering any advice. You know, should I summon Solaire? Should I clear this room out first? At the bottom so I can get him in? Should I fuck off? Level up my gear? You know, there's still plenty I can stick into this club. I don't know what that means. Yeah, they probably are, let's be real. Okay. No. What's the point? God, I just want to kill fucking Solaire. Sat there being a prick. Loads of wankers with their Praise the Sun t-shirts because of him. See, no backstabs. No backstabs allowed. Remember, this is the classic boss arc, says Gary. Yes, the classic boss arc, which so far has taken 90 minutes of continuous trying. It's fucking boring. I don't want support, I want helpful fucking advice. Yeah, denial, acceptance, anger, resignation. I'm resigned to the fact I'm not going to be able to do this. This is so shit. Yeah, that means, like, getting here human. See, that's the thing, is like, I'm not above summons. That's not, doesn't say you can't not summon, but need a human player. Need to get here human and not die at the doorway. Like, that's like, fuck me. Why? Right, I'm having you, Faye. Okay. Yeah, I got Lawrence. He was fucking easy. They didn't have the fifth gun. Don't know what you're complaining about, Gary. It's easier than these wanks. Well, that's fair. It tracks. You know what, there was actually better to take the hit because it got me out of the range for the next attack, which is mental. This is a really bad idea, by the way, because like Super Ornstein's way tougher, but I just fancy changing things up a bit. This is bullshit. Oh no, the setups. The setups. Why? You don't need a fucking homing shot. Smooth strategy actually seemed a little bit easier, so maybe we'll Oh, but then I've got to fight Mega Ornstein, who is like a problem. So it's really not a great idea, but yes, I've unfucked the game. Yeah, you see, like, by the time I'd fought Lawrence in Bloodborne, even though it was my first character, by that point, just in the natural way I play Souls games, I'd kind of refined my lad down to a pretty effective boss-killing machine. Useless against normal enemies, but bosses, they just die. Ha ha! Oh no. Oh no. Okay, that was a settler. Genius. Oh no. Luck. Fuck. Got greedy boys. Locked it. Yes. Fuck you. No, go away. Go away. Go away. I had my shield up. Why? Oh. That's fine. That's just all my health. Fuck's sake. Yeah, I've got it down. It's just it's very difficult to get away when you're locked on. Well, yeah, you say you've got it down, but like, there is a very real chance that Super Ornstein is going to be a bit of a bollock, so we'll have to see how that how this all plays out. Twat. Alright, how'd you dodge that? Someone give me the insight on how to dodge his big swing. Oh, I'm fucked this time, aren't I? Oh, you're kidding me. Fuck's sake. That's good, that's... Right. Right, pricks. Ah. What a start. Secure out in front. Okay, there's that weird hitbox. Fuck it. Death. Yeah, I can't even be arsed anymore. I've just realised I've got to kill an hour for you people. 16 minutes left. Alright. Let's try getting Solaire involved, but the problem is he doesn't get into the fucking room. That's the problem. Oh, good. Yeah, I've not actually fought these lads yet, and they're a problem. What time is Raw on? Is it still 1 AM? It's been so fucking long since I watched Raw. But I've got to see Dragon call it a day. Can't not watch that, you know what I mean? Oh, good. Tremendous. Well, nothing left. Yeah, I don't know. I kind of want to watch Danielson retire live. I don't know. Have you really got anything better to do? Obviously, other than sleep. But. Oh, I was hitting his shield. I see. Shout out to how good that was. Let's be honest here, that was fucking awesome. Kidding me, did that summon? What's that? Oh. Why is that prick's problem, man? I ain't got enough fucking Estus to do this now. Absolute fucking bellends. You again? Absolutely shag, mate. Like, I'm literally not going to be able to do it now, but I don't know, maybe the extra man might be enough, might be the difference maker. Where is that fucking thing? That's bad. Right, come on, Solaire. Let's have it. With all four Estus flasks. Okay. Ha ha! Yes! Alright. What's blocking that? It makes me feel very powerful. Okay, Solaire is dying. So I need to get a wriggle on. Oh no. Shit. Oh, you kidding me? Shame that's not both of them nearly dead. Wouldn't it be amazing if, like, we killed them both at the same time and it bugged out? Because that's very nearly what happened there. Okay. This is going to be repulsively difficult. This was really dumb. Do you know what? Do I cure him if I do that? No, I don't. I cure myself and I wasted it. Shit. That's Solaire away. Oh, that's me away. Well, it's not. Oh, it is, because I've got no Estus. Humanity cure. Bail. Are you kidding me? Okay. You. Key to this, but the only problem is six humanity. So we've very much got a countdown now because. because that's the cutscene I normally see. When I'm on my own, I fight Super Ormstein almost all the time. It's Super Smart I don't fight, but I just figured that with... Yeah, I know, but it's just force of habit, mate. Oh, fucking... Right, now I had a good run like that, I'm definitely going to try it with him. But the problem is, if I run out, it's a trip to the depths for us. Because the depths is where we can grind humanity. God, should... Do I have to film that, though? Humanity grinding. It's absolutely not very interesting, but maybe I'll make you guys watch an hour of me literally just farming the depths. Yes. These guys aren't as bad as I initially thought. It's just if there's two of them at the same time, that'd probably be a bit of a pl- Oh, fuck me. Why? Yeah, stop showing off. That was good. It's exciting. Stupid, but... You can film it, but I won't watch it. That's not really getting into the spirit of things. If no one was gonna watch it, I could just use a fucking trainer and give myself the fucking humanity that I could otherwise just grind for. You gotta watch it. The archer's causing me no problem at first. It's that prick. Probably a good idea, just in case. If no one's gonna watch me do it live, then why would I do it live? But yeah, looking like grinding is on the agenda. Do you know what? We haven't really got enough time to go up and around and kill the archer, so let's just do it this way.
Oh, good. That's both of them. Fuck this. Okay, Solaire, be a sensible chap. Don't fight them. Why would you fit up there? I missed him. Come on, Slayer. This way. This way, mate. Don't fight them. Slayer, you madman. Oh, for God's sake. I just gave up then, lost concentration, and then just couldn't be asked. Shit. Well, I think it's clear from this that I'm going to have to grind. Because I haven't quite got it in me to do that. Another hour. Another hour of total bullshit.